So Diaz is the same one as in Long Beach. Now, we should give it a fair test, though. The paella test. Since we know, well, it's been a few years already, though, unless we might have forgotten already. Remember Valencia? The place we sat outside and had the paella, that was good. Even at the Tomatina, the mama that was cooking was good. That was a big old paella. You see all the drunk. Sangria. Sangria. Got that special sauce from that place, so I can put it on my In-N-Out.
Oh yeah, that was good.
Or whatever else. But no, it was the meat too. Good. Yeah, come these tires are like that?
You never know, they probably
do.
They just pick them up, they charge them, they fix whatever they need to fix.
Jimmy would pick up cigars here. Yeah, it's gone. Yeah, it doesn't look like full. This is probably cool. Was calling me from last time. You're a deli? I'm not gonna let it go until I actually walk in and get you. When I'm riding. Trying to get her, she even had that sad look on her.
Like, leave me alone.
Like, no. Okay.
Don't try for her. She doesn't want to.
Sunday night last time we came here?
Yeah.
Maybe it would have been better Saturday.
Would have been more packed. Not for Chewie. No, Chewie's just a homebody, I think. Just like...
Casey took me out to state.
Look, that one has a rooftop on the right. It looks like the San Francisco style Victorians.
Victorian.
It looks like the top has a roof. Still open, I would pick it. If Rock and Maha was still open right now, I would pick it. And if you didn't go here 2 days ago, I might say let's go back.
Yeah, it's actually good.
Actually, I'm just gonna walk back, right?
I'll go
on
though.
So the dude on the two scooters. Take the two scooters. Complaining about In-N-Out as if it was McDonald's. See what Swaggy did to us? Spoiled. Tasted a good burger, now we don't want anything else. Alright, Chewie. Tour of the Gaslamp. Sunday night, San Diego, right after the ride. That was it. Shoots. Laters.